Amid the boundless expanses of space, there is always something that can surprise even the most experienced astronomers. Recently, NASA specialists detected something unusual, a mysterious radiation emanating from one of the newly discovered asteroids. As soon as this news reached the ears of researchers, a real frenzy began in the scientific community. The asteroid, this inconspicuous wanderer of space, suddenly found itself in the spotlight thanks to its mysterious properties. Teams of scientists immediately set to work studying the phenomenon. The radiation looked as if the sky itself had decided to send us an encrypted message. The questions kept multiplying as the asteroid was behaving as if it were something more than just a cluster of rock and metal hurtling along its orbit. Radio telescopes pointed at the asteroid gathered enough information to determine that this radiation was unlike anything seen before. The intensity and frequency of the radiation led scientists to suggest that it might be connected to internal processes within the asteroid itself. However, what exactly could be causing such activity remained a mystery. The unknown always draws us in, and this case was no exception. As soon as the new data was discussed, ideas for testing unusual hypotheses began to emerge. One of these concepts included the possibility that the radiation was a manifestation of an unknown material on the asteroid's surface. It was about something that could change our understanding of the properties of matter in space. It seemed that space had prepared something for us that we couldn't even imagine. And this was only the beginning of a series of remarkable discoveries that awaited us. The universe's cache, a mysterious metal. While scientists puzzled over the source of the radiation, data arrived from one of the spacecraft that stunned the research community. An unknown metal was discovered on the surface of the asteroid. This discovery sent shockwaves through laboratories around the world. The metal seemed to match none of the elements known on Earth, possessing a unique structure and properties that simply defied the boundaries of conventional science. The probe component sent to the asteroid began to register elements on the surface. But when the spectrograph revealed the composition, the instruments nearly malfunctioned from the data they received. It was clear, the discovered metal was organized in a completely different way. It exhibited properties that were previously thought impossible. There was nothing on Earth with such conductivity and density. The discovery of an unverified element instantly sparked a storm of debate in the scientific community. Models of the metal's structure suggested the presence of unique quantum anomalies. These anomalies hinted at the existence of physical processes that had only just begun to be discussed theoretically. Suddenly, it seemed that science had a chance for a breakthrough that could overturn our understanding of matter. The emergence of a new metal on the asteroid prompted urgent meetings among scientists who tried to figure out how such an element could have formed in the conditions of space. While scientists were trying to unravel the nature of the metal, many questions arose about its origin. Why was this metal found on the asteroid? Was it the result of a random cosmic event, or was it an artifact created by an ancient civilization? These questions hung in the air, prompting researchers to urgently seek answers and prepare for a new expedition to uncover even more mysteries of this celestial body, the revolutionary asteroid. A new chapter in science, the revolutionary discovery of a new metal on the asteroid has turned it into a true subject of scientific debate. Leading scientists from around the world hurriedly gathered at forums and conferences to discuss the implications of this discovery. No one could have predicted what new possibilities would open up for humanity thanks to this unusual element. The lights burn late in the researchers' offices. Scientists study samples of new data around the clock, trying to unravel the mystery of this unusual metal. Even the most skeptical minds were now forced to admit nature had presented us with something truly unique. Soon, the first research results began to arrive from astrophysical laboratories. It turned out that the metal could serve as a conductor of incredible energy, making it potentially important for the development of cutting-edge technologies. Experimental setups had already begun testing its unusual properties, and the results were astonishing. The density and structure of the metal made it possible to create materials capable of withstanding extreme loads and temperatures. All of this put the metal at the forefront of modern discoveries. The new data raised the question of the practical application of the metal on Earth. Soon, leading industrial giants approached the scientists with offers of collaboration. Innovations based on this material could radically change our energy independence and resource sustainability. It is important to note that, amid growing interest, active discussions began about missions to extract the metal and transport it to Earth. The complexity of organizing such missions did not deter the researchers. It was enough just to look at the prospects that had opened up before science. Space mission specialists began developing plans to send new probes to the asteroid for a detailed study of its surface and analysis of the collected data. Programs for the development of robotic systems for mining and transporting the metal are already in the design stage. Space, once considered unreachable and mysterious, has now become accessible for research and exploration thanks to this extraordinary discovery. But what else might be revealed to researchers as they delve deeper into their investigations? Ahead of us lie new discoveries that are sure to revolutionize our understanding of the universe. A chimera from another world, the structure of the metal, The structure of this mysterious metal has become the most talked about topic in the scientific community. More and more scientists were confronted with the fact that the discovered material did not fit into any of the categories known on Earth. Spectrometric analysis revealed that the atoms of this metal were arranged in a geometry that simply could not exist under known conditions. This uniqueness led to properties that opened up new horizons in physics. One of the most astonishing discoveries was the material's anomalous density. It turned out to be several times denser than most terrestrial metals, which created enormous potential for research in the fields of gravity and energy. But this was only the beginning. Other experiments showed that the metal could change its properties under the influence of electromagnetic fields. This opened the door to the creation of devices that had previously existed only in science fiction. Scientists began developing the first prototypes of technologies that utilize this property. Imagine devices that can change their shape or strength on command, or powerful energy sources that require no fuel. At that moment, it became clear that the metal had become the key to a new stage of scientific exploration. Leading laboratories around the world began joining forces for a deeper analysis. Ideas emerged to create a unified network of analytical centers to speed up the research process. The geopolitical aspect of this discovery did not go unnoticed either. Countries were eager to be the first to study the new material. Questions about how the metal ended up on the asteroid required new theories and hypotheses. Some suggested that it was formed as a result of incredible cosmic processes. Others searched for answers in the history of the universe, hinting at a possible trace of ancient civilizations. Scientists stood on the threshold of potentially uncovering secrets that could change our understanding of the universe. Ahead of them awaited new missions and research aimed at fully studying the properties of the discovered metal, paving the way for incredible discoveries. Messages from the universe. Deciphering the mysteries of the asteroid. While scientists were delving into the study of the metal's remarkable structure, completely unexpected news arrived. A research group specializing in astronomical data discovered yet another phenomenon related to the asteroid. The spectrograms previously used to analyze the radiation revealed something astonishing, a series of mysterious signals that seemed not just a random set of frequencies, but rather a sequence resembling an encoded message. This discovery quickly attracted the interest of cryptographers and signal processing specialists. Laboratories began working around the clock in an attempt to decipher these signals. At the same time, discussions arose about the possible artificial origin of these messages. If they truly contained information, then perhaps they concealed messages that had come from the depths of space. Experts compared data from various sources, conducting experiments and tests to identify patterns. It soon became known that the structure of the signals suggested the presence of a complex mathematical basis, which had not been observed in any known natural phenomena. Some speculated that this could be the result of metal interacting with cosmic rays, but such a scenario seemed increasingly unlikely. At this time, teams of astronomers and physicists began working together, developing models to understand how such signals could have arisen. It was suggested that they might contain information about the properties and origin of the discovered metal, or even about other cosmic objects. This possibility inspired further research and led to the launch of new missions to obtain more accurate data. Unexpectedly, space set a new direction for exploration, offering the chance to unravel mysteries that may have been hidden for centuries. This opened up endless opportunities for scientists to study and research in order to uncover more secrets that could change our perception of the universe. On the threshold of discoveries, what does space hide? The universe has always kept many mysteries from us, and our asteroid seems ready to reveal another one. While researchers rack their brains trying to decipher the meaning of the mysterious signals emitted by the unknown metal, new facts are emerging on the horizon. These signals may not just be part of a natural phenomenon, but a key to understanding a much more complex picture. Once considered merely a strange formation, the asteroid is now becoming a true epicenter of research, where every new fact could overturn our understanding of space. Meanwhile, research teams are seriously studying the unique properties of the metal. Tests show that it can not only interact with electromagnetic fields, but also change its parameters in response to various external influences. Such properties could spark a revolution in the fields of materials science and energy. These discoveries have begun to attract the interest of companies working in high technology, who are eager to use the metal to develop new types of batteries and superconductors. While laboratories are buzzing with ideas, a real race for supremacy in studying the asteroid is unfolding on Earth. Countries and private corporations are striving to be the first in order to reap the greatest benefits from the new discovery. Meanwhile, scientists are focusing their efforts on creating devices capable of analyzing changes in the metal in real time, which will aid in the development of future technologies. But despite the active research, there are still many questions that remain to be answered. Why did this metal appear here, on the edge of our galaxy? Could it be part of a broader story of cosmic evolution, or the result of unknown processes? The answers to these and other questions could radically change our understanding of the universe and our place within it. As science moves forward, astronomers continue to closely monitor the asteroid, knowing that each new day may bring new discoveries and even more mysteries. A mission shrouded in secrecy. Scientists on the front lines of research. The space race is taking on a new dimension. Scientists around the world are joining forces to study this mysterious asteroid. For the first time in history, researchers have encountered a metal that seems not to fit our usual understanding of chemistry. The development of a new mission began immediately. International space agencies and private companies are preparing to launch a research expedition. The goal is to extract samples of the metal and study them under laboratory conditions. The project is ambitious. There are plans to create specialized probes capable of conducting detailed analyses of the asteroid's properties. Engineers are working on technologies that will allow them to scan both the surface and the depths of this celestial body. The robotic systems must be highly autonomous in order to withstand the almost inhuman conditions of space. Meanwhile, renowned scientists are preparing analytical tools to decipher the signals emitted by the metal. Scientific committees are gathering data from various sources to create a more complete picture of the structure and origin of this remarkable material. Leading physicists and engineers are working on hypotheses to explain the unusual properties of the metal and its reactions to various influences. The results of this mission are expected to open new horizons in material science and astrophysics. While engineering teams are finishing preparations for the mission launch, research groups are planning the next steps. They are confident that the discovery of this metal could lead to technological breakthroughs that will change our understanding of energy and matter. The realization that humanity stands on the brink of incredible discoveries motivates scientists to continue their research. With every new theory and experiment, we come closer to unraveling this cosmic mystery, which promises to revolutionize our understanding of the structure of the universe. The future hangs in the balance. The impact of the discovery on humanity. Against the backdrop of rapidly advancing research, the world's attention is focused on the possible consequences of the discovery for humanity. International consortia are being formed to coordinate efforts and resources for the effective analysis and utilization of the metal. It is assumed that its unique properties could become the foundation for revolutionary technologies, including in the fields of energy and communications. Its high conductivity and density pave the way for the creation of new types of batteries that could power cities for many years. Industrial giants have already begun investing huge sums in the development of prototypes that use the discovered metal. These developments could lead to the emergence of ultra-powerful computers and gadgets that will transform our everyday lives. At the same time, major transportation companies see potential for a revolution in vehicles, from cars to spacecraft. The introduction of this metal promises to make transportation faster and more environmentally friendly. However, the strategic importance of the discovery is causing political tensions between countries. At times, it seems as if the world is entering a new technological race, striving to be the first to harness this resource. Geopolitical tensions are rising, but at the same time, international cooperation is also strengthening. After all, the realization of the importance of collective scientific progress outweighs the disputes. Amidst all this, interest is growing in the potential biological compatibility of the metal. Researchers are cautiously speculating about the possibility of using it in medicine, for example, to create new types of implants that can change their properties depending on the needs of the body. This opens up uncharted horizons in the treatment of diseases that were previously considered incurable. Thus, the discovery of the mysterious metal promises not only scientific progress, but also presents society with challenges that must be overcome in order to fully harness its potential. Humanity stands on the threshold of epochal change, and the way it handles this task will determine the future of our civilization and its place in the cosmos.